Thousands of South Sudanese youth loyal to the rebel leader Riek Machar have abandoned their march to the strategic town of Bor. Community leaders have persuaded most of what's the so-called White Army to go home. South Sudan has been racked by sectarian violence, which has claimed hundreds of lives.